Rob, what are we driving?
Yeah, tell Angel to call me. I'll tell him exactly what to do. Angel. Blocks and bricks.
I just follow my dad around and laugh until he gets mad. Where are you going? Yeah. What's your claim today?
I'm a fucking animal.
Do you think it's a good idea?
Yeah, great idea. But I don't even understand what he's doing. He's organizing Dave Mayer's job.
All right, what is up, everyone? Here we are. Another beautiful day in paradise. Is this your kind of weather, Cam?
Love it. Love it.
What makes this weather good?
Because it's a little bit cool. It's not all hot and sunny. It's like a little bit of a break from the heat.
I'm agreeing with her. This is
dogs.
Pretty much the best time of year right now. What's
dogs
up?
Like it. It's going to get hot.
But,
Monday and Tuesday.
Going to Wawa with the fam, with my parents. And then I think we're going to go exploring. We haven't decided where yet, but Jimmy Bags has to get something from his storage unit for his mommy. And then we're going, hitting a heavy sesh today, probably for like the majority of the day, so we'll find some good shit. Oh, come on.
Hey, dude.
What? What are you talking about?
Just drop your little off right now.
Where?
In your underwear.
This is insanity, dude.
But what? That you're dropping off?
Why the fuck did you get behind me?
Oh, shit.
Why are you in the passenger seat? That's what I was saying.
Heck, none of it.
Yeah, what's wrong today?
The fucking wavelengths.
First time I ever saw someone, well, only time I ever saw someone smoking crack was at the Genesis concert. I didn't know what was going on. It was a weird pipe, and Dad was like, oh, they're not smoking weed, it's crack. I was like, what?
Full-blown comedy act.
You tell me.
I don't know.
Here.
I just stepped in a puddle. Feet wet. Alright, get
it. Lose it. Get the fuck away, dude. Seriously.
Do you feel famous when I follow you around like this?
I mean, I feel like a total fucking asshole. Get away.
Isn't it funny, though?
Get away. I'm not going in there. Here's my guard.
No,
I can't have. I can't.
Taking your
cards, yeah, here.
Rob.
He has to go away, dude. Look at his fucking outfit. And the camera in his hat. Shaming fucking asshole. Seriously.
This is we're producing.
Why,
this
dude?
Show.
No, get the fuck away.
This guy's famous. This guy. I had to put the camera down for a minute because my dad almost had a heart attack, but we're going back in. We're going back into the filming now. Poppy. Yeah, popsicle.
Get on your mom's side.
I'm done, dude.
He gets insecure about the camera, though.
This is the credit card I've been using for
years. Damn, this guy's showing up to blow up.
Yeah.
What's the claim, dude?
What's the word?
What's your claim?
Dude, let's go fucking check some shit out.
Go explore?
Fucking
A. Are you ready for a ghost hunt, though?
Yeah, totally. I'm trying to get crazy, though. Like, let's climb some shit. Let's get wild. Like, if we have to get crazy to get to a cool place, let's do it.
Oh, man. All right, we're out here on a heavy, heavy abandoned exploration claim. We got about pretty much all day to hit the sesh, so we're going to go exploring until we find something pure gold for you guys. What's the claim?
Wicked hot Chipotle nuts. I'm ready for this.
Are you ready for this?
Totally.
I don't know who and what reality would you wear a Slipknot t-shirt with a pentagram on it and expect not to get latched on by spirits, but this guy doesn't care, I guess.
Tell me there's a pentagram on there.
Mm-hmm. On the back, fully.
Am I still there?
Alright, the mission today is to find abandoned structures, buildings, businesses, anything cool, haunted places, ghosts, spirits, whatever we can get involved in. But if you guys know of any really cool places around this area, Atlantic County, or even further, anywhere in New Jersey or New York or Pennsylvania, if it's cool enough, we'd be willing to travel a few hours anyway. So I'm sure people that are watching this watch other videos or know of other places. So leave it in the comments, please, because we've exhausted this whole road and a lot of the areas around where we live and already explored most of everything in the general area. But we'd be willing to make some missions, so please let us know. What are you saying?
We should check out the bluffs in Vineland one day, Maurice River. I heard that place is sick.
Why not today?
We came up on the first spot of the day out here. Jimmy had known about this and showed it to us last time when we were exploring, but this is our first time here. It's an old gas station. Obviously, you can see the old pumps, but there's this building, one more, and there looks like there's something back there. So we're about to check this place out for sure. The gold clips, boys. Stand out here. You've seen that, right? This is crazy in here. This is actually prime, this camera in low lighting like this. I stepped on something. This guy's got paperwork for days.
Scared.
I'm more scared of spiders than
ghosts,
for sure.
I wouldn't claim that.
Yeah, that's
what I mean. We didn't put our... No, I brought yours, I think. Oh, you do have it.
What?
You do have it on you? What the fuck is this place? It's like a shop that was attached to the gas station, I think, right? It's weird though, I figured there would be like garage doors to like drive shit in here.
Dude. This room though?
What room we talking here? I don't even have a light. Yeah, I do. You want me to put the light on? Alright, so the check is claiming Pistola Tire Company, Inc. Oh, shit.
Yeah, man, there's money in them.
1974. So that's obviously what the business was. I don't know. It has like a little kid with a fucking, what is that? A candle holding a tire? It's a cool logo. Really cool, actually. I mean, where are you gonna go?
Huh? Just gonna go outside.
That's what I'm saying. Where? That's not gonna take you anywhere if you fall through it.
Into the ground, though.
Let me get the fuck out first. Fuck this shit.
Get in front of me now. Oh yeah, I want to get a shot of this.
There is a crawl space, by the way, so where you're gonna fall
just
is
go through it. You're not gonna fall. Pistola and his and sons built this little extra cabin to store all their tire hoards.
Dude, this place is so cool looking.
Unless they just like lived in here.
I don't think so. Not much living space. And again, maybe the boys at Pistola were wild riders like Al Qaeda.
So this is the keep out one that we've been claiming.
So cool looking, dude.
Future home. Oh, I see why. Because they're about to put a landscaping business in here. What was this, though? I don't know. Maybe this is part of... It looks like a flower shop, but so does the other one up the road. We don't know what it is. But we're about to check it out. So this is property two of the day. Legendary, been hitting some good ones on this trip already. Thanks to the boy.
Always got my eye out.
Always got the eye out for the dream claims. What'd you just say?
I said they might as well wrote like come in and stay a while. Like that was gonna keep anybody out that really is in it for the dream.
Nobody would ever not come in here. This door in the back's open on this side. Yeah. Yeah. I've made that mistake before. Like there has to be crows like caulking in the background and shit.
Makes you want to go in even more.
That's your claim. A car?
Right? Is that?
Yeah. A car? Oh my. Dude, there fully is though, dude. No, you're so right.
Is there?
Yes.
Dude, there's.
And it's so sick looking, dude.
Old school, right?
So cool, right?
Creepy.
I'm loving it. we get back there?
Absolutely.
I mean, I don't see many abandoned cars in buildings around.
No, there's a reason why they're hiding in there. Or they were.
They're not hiding it. It's completely ruined.
Nothing's completely ruined.
Are you good?
This is some rough terrain. That fucking vine around that tree though, dude?
You try and get close to people. This is not a...
That vine is god.
These are not nerve-wracking situations.
No, shit, there's a falling tree back here.
Yes. Missing gold. Why you fall like that?
Like I missed it.
Oh my gosh.
Is this getting a bit buggy?
There's two cars.
So, this is such a good picture right here, dude.
Shit.
Are you
alright? This might be JJ Urbeck's
work.
This is slippery as fuck.
Just go around it. Why are you stepping on it? Didn't you learn from what he just did?
No.
No.
Dude, these cars, though,
are too sick.
Clean? Jalopies.
It's like the fucking car from Roger Rabbit.
Mm-hmm. Careful where you step in here, guys.
There is holes under it, because they're like...
Well, there's cars sitting on here. Critters.
I mean, this couldn't get any cooler.
It really couldn't.
Realistically. So this was definitely a car. Automotive mechanic shop. All the parts are right here. There's still two cars sitting in here that they were in the process of working on, I guess, at some point in history. And there is a whole shit ton of insanity in here.
Hood that's about to fucking fall apart.
What is this car? Now.
It's not even in, like it. Probably like one of the ones that got bought out by the real big ones.
Or it's like a foreign car or something that we don't even know. Total gold.
Thinking, I don't see any other like sources of light. We could try. We could look around if you want an easier way in. I figure it's right here. We might as well.
I mean, I'm fine with it.
That's good.
Personally. coke in my fucking neck. Oh, this is fucked in here, dude.
Fucked?
The whole floor's caved in.
Alright, so it's not blowing. Fuck it. Oh, yeah, nah. Oh, shit, dude. Way too bobcat in there for even the hardened.
I'm the hardened and I'm into going in.
Alright, go in.
Aren't you?
I'm right behind you. If we die, we die.
I mean, I'm into it. This floor is a little bit collapsed, a little bit.
Super collapsed, Sam. I don't know. You might want to sit this one out.
Dude, there's a fucking room in the middle. Like, this was a room. Look at it.
Oh, shit, dude. That's the upstairs wall.
This sucks in here.
Yeah.
To be honest. This baby, that dude. Oh, man.
That's scary. I'm not touching that shit.
The head's knocked off, I wonder.
I know. That's why I'm not touching that shit.
I wonder why.
Both of them.
Both of them. Fuck that, dude.
Wow. This is their house, this one. Alright, we're good here.
That'll do, pig. That'll do.
I'm not into this. Why did I touch that?
I don't know. Wait for that one.
Here, take this.
I just got violated by a nail.
Yeah. Just a little bit. They made you bleed your own blood in this sacrilegio. Well, I'm gonna have to sage my life after this.
I'm gonna store me a new bottle.
Right, we got another spot here, but we're not sure how abandoned it is. It's not really that urbex life. But,
I'm more thinking this place.
Guns? Everywhere around here. I'm just going handheld because I don't really see the beauty of getting into this one, to be honest. But I could be wrong. Well, no, that's a new lock. Mm-hmm. All right, these people got this one locked up pretty tight.
They don't want people.
There's a new lock on there. Live music. See that sign? What kind of Coldies Budweiser? That makes sense. Oh, great. You would definitely need that out here. All right, so we got, I had a really successful day so far exploring out here, but I just remembered a spot that I knew of for about, I don't know, probably 6 months. And it's an abandoned plane in the woods, and there's like a ambulance and another car. I don't know, there's pictures of it on Instagram that I've seen. And Jimmy Bag saw some somewhere, but it's a pretty famous spot. And I actually got the location of it from this girl, Vanessa. I think her last name is, you say it, Lagaris. But I'll put a link to her YouTube if you guys want to check out her videos. She has a couple exploring videos on there. I'm not sure if she uploaded more since then, but I guess it's how you find cool places is just message people and, you know, see if they'll give you the information. You know, if your intent is not to destroy the place and just capture the beauty of it on camera, I'm sure that they'll be willing to give up a location. I don't see why not. But we're en route right now from where we were. We were about 50 minutes away, and now we're 30, so we should be there pretty soon. And we'll see if this plane's still here. Hopefully it is. The dream continues.
Burn towers.
What the fuck
like,
is
what
it?
The firemen use for.
I know what you're saying, but it's beyond amazing. In 3/4 of a mile, take a slight right turn onto State Street. No, you could never. That. I mean, I don't know. Elmer seems crazy, but
Elmer's
there's just
the
thing just poking out at our face. What is that though? This is a legitimate business though. They have like, there's like legitimately like mulch in there, like in the building with a fucking machine. Like as if they're selling it out of there.
Dude, really? I don't smell it. Dude. Who knows how old that mulch is?
Dude.
The fucking machines that Dave will. I don't think Dave was existing.
They just cut that mulch like 3 minutes ago, and this is what you're claiming?
so heavy. Is there no way up?
No.
You gotta climb.
Is there?
Whew. Okay, I smell what you're
calling. Ew. Was that me?
Yeah.
No, there's no way up. It was an elevator shaft, I think. Unless that's the stairwell. Could walk around to the front. It smells weird in here. It
smells so bad, but...
Oh my god.
This place is heavy.
The stench around here. This is like fucking shit.
Definitely this is shit. Oh my god, put all the boxes.
That's it. Oh, fuck that. So this, what was that? How?
What, the bird?
Can't get up there, I guess.
No way. It's about to come down on our heads.
Well, that's probably why they try and have it blocked off. Just for a little bit of safety.
For real?
You want to do what to the llama?
I don't really want to pet him.
Pet the U-turn and proceed to Peel Road. Make a U-turn and proceed to Peel Road. Proceed to the route.
Stop filming.
Now we're going to see this. Feed the llamas. All right, we just passed by a llama farm, a llama factory, and Sammy obviously wants to feed the llamas because she loves animals. How ridiculous, right?
You don't fucking rat poison. It's
what are they?
That's a good.
Oh, the llamas. Do you love the llamas? Is this the best
brown
thing that happened to you all week?
Yes, pretty much. Get out of my face. Look at their faces, though.
Get your food.
Are this sunflower seeds?
I think it's like grain of some sort.
Hold on, because I want to get the picture, so you guys have to make sure their head's in a certain angle.
Yeah?
Get this bird. I really want this brown. Am I supposed to be the one feeding it?
Yeah, that's your boy, that llama.
The llama's your boy, dude.
Yeah,
my bad.
They don't even care about me.
No, because your head isn't attractive.
Wow.
No, it's not. She's right.
You eat so quick. Go ahead, finish that up. All right, boy.
You suck.
Me? The goat went for it.
He's trying to eat my shoe.
Look at this guy.
Eat the camera.
The way it eats, like the sound of it.
Can we go check out this plane? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Alright, we're in search of the plane and everything. But hopefully we can find it because this girl dropped a pin for me. Where's the pin?
And the destination is on your left.
Where's the pin?
Let's zoom out. We're like on top of the pin.
Alright, so we got a pin dropped on a Google Maps app.
That's a little confusing.
And I don't know where we are. We're literally in the middle of the woods, but we just drove an hour to get here, so the dedication is real. We're going to find this thing. This is straight march back here, bro. To sacrifice your shoes and go all the day.
I'm sinking, dude.
It's almost better that we're on foot, too, because then we're not causing a ruckus. Why?
That's their bait pile that you're walking on right now.
That?
Yep, pumpkins. Deers love them.
Well, it's weird back here.
Yeah.
I mean, we can just roll back and try and find something, obviously. So what's the claim?
They're lying. They're trying to say that it's not here anymore, but it's here somewhere. They're just fucking weird.
They crushed it, they said.
Dad, the plane that I saw that I'm thinking of was ridiculously huge. Not something you're just hauling out of the woods.
No, it was a full-blown fucking
like
plane.
Like a jetliner plane.
Yeah, like a fucking passenger. Yeah.
Well, they said they...
All right, so we got totally smoked on the airplane. Ended up being just like a... some kind of a...
Turn left onto
campground. And... shit, I think I just missed it.
Just turn on the road mark.
And now we're en route back home,
mile,
but
turn right onto Lake Road.
We just came up on some gold.
without even trying, really. But I just missed the driveway twice in a row.
Proceed to the route.
I can just cut through the grass right here, right? Or no? I don't see why not. I mean, no one's be hanging out at this crib.
Apparently.
In 4.3
there was
miles,
tire marks in the driveway.
Left turn onto Weymouth Gallagher Road.
People like us.
There's no one like us, dude.
In 4.3 miles, take a slight left turn onto Weymouth Gallagher Road.
This place is definitely haunted. So scary, really. And no way to get in, really. It's a good token of
where did you find it? Protection. On a clean out?
Nah, my great-grandfather's. Yeah. This place is fucking weird, to be honest.
The story is, because this isn't like a normal house. It looks like a motel.
No, it's like a barn, dude. Look at the hay thing. That's just a solid wall.
People are dumping.
I don't think we're getting in here, boys. Although,
no way into this place.
There's no way in this place, but there's another property back.
You smell that?
There. I don't know if you guys can see it, that little red spot. And we're gonna go over there and see if we can check that out. All right, what's the claim?
Dude, it's such a heavy day.
Heavy
so
mission.
Good. So good. That plane would have been sick, but those cars made the it all worth it, dude. I'm so ill.
Alright, we made it back to the house. Back to Summer's Point, I guess. I want to show you something real quick in here. And we hit a heavy mission. We've seen a couple different spots you guys saw already, obviously. But, you know, we're going to continue to keep pushing this exploring claim. And we're going to have to plan another mission soon. Hopefully in the next couple days, honestly. But... yeah, if you like these videos and you haven't yet, just please subscribe to the YouTube channel. And if you like this video, hit that thumbs up button, that like button. And yeah, questions, comments, or other abandoned places that you guys can tell us to go, please leave it in the comments below. But yeah, I brought him in here to show him this pic.
It's so good, dude.
That's sick, right?
The lighting, everything's so good.
But yeah, thanks for coming along with us today, guys. We're out of here.
Sick.
You. What's the code?
Dude, fucking epic day. I can't wait until next time.
For the boys.